I've been working on another marble machine, and a more accurate piece of wood pipe was required than what I could make on a drill press. Using a 3/4 inch core box bit, we cut the grooves in these two boards, glued it together. When the glue's dry, we'll cut this back, even it up, get ready to put it in a lathe. I sanded the corners off of this to remove excess material and made these dowels on my lathe so they're round and concentric, and the small diameter fits inside this 3/4 inch hole. And when I chuck this up on my lathe, this is in the chuck and I'm using a live center, then I know when I turn this that it's spinning true to that inside diameter. And then I'll turn this to 1 inch and use a go, no-go gauge to check it throughout the length. When you're turning something as thin as a 1/8 wall thickness, it can be a little dicey, so you have to be careful. You can always pick up a piece of wood that has a natural crack or flaw in it, and the thing can shatter on you. We're set up in the lathe. I'm going to go along and knock the corners off the high spots, gradually work my way down to an even diameter, and then finally to a 1-inch diameter. And I'll use a go, no-go gauge to check that it's even the entire length. I need to take this pretty slow initially. This thing hitting these corners is fairly violent. We don't want to break anything. Still have a couple of flat spots, but we're getting closer. .0015. That's pretty close. That's pretty good. Really depends on if you want this pipe to be glued into something, if you want it to be able to turn inside. This pipe is only usable to this point because we're going to cut it off here and here because these dowels fill that up. So that's done. Plus this pipe is a little bit hot from me sanding on it, and that will contract a little bit. A few minutes later, after it's cooled off a little bit, that pipe goes right through there. This gauge, this is drilled out with a 1-inch Farnister bit, and that's what I'm using for my go-no-go gauge. These ends have been cut off, and you can see that pipe has turned out quite nice.